Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is part of the income generating project Bangladesh 2017. The team, One Nation team, is inside Bangladesh at the moment in Sirajgon. MashaAllah, we have brother here, Muhammad Ismail. MashaAllah, by his face, by his smile, you can tell he's one of the rooms today. MashaAllah, he just got married. His nikah took place a couple of hours ago, MashaAllah. So we're just going to question him, ask him a few questions, and find out how it's doing. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Nadeem from One Nation. Our team is inside Bangladesh here in Sirajgon. This is one of the projects that we have taken. It's one part of the income generating project of the Sustainable Livelihood project. This is the wedding sponsorship program where donors from the UK and around the world can sponsor marriage. So, mashallah, all these brothers here, as you can see, had their nikah completed today, a couple of hours ago. And part of the sponsorship program is that each couple receive a startup, some presents in fact, which they can take away. So as you can see, it's a suitcase which is full of gifts and other items, including musalla, some sandal, some soap, some creams, and many other stuff. There's some blankets here, some pillows inside the blankets as well. So again, once again, these are the brothers who got married today. All thanks to those who sponsored.
And we should be... Everybody complains today that, you know, the world is bad and everybody's going bad and nobody has a time for anybody, everybody's after money, or everybody has become selfish today. But let's look at our own lives and say, what am I doing to change this? Because we must be the change we want to see in the world.
JazakAllah khair to all those who have donated, all those who have sponsored a marriage. This is a marriage taking place. This is a video to show you. This is the imam checking the witnesses, checking all the information is correct, all the mahar has been paid correctly. How does he feel that someone from the UK has sponsored him?
He's very happy right now.
Any messages for his sponsor, the one who sponsored?
Jazakallah. He want to say him Jazakallah.
Asking to make dua for those who have sponsored his marriage. Make dua for the ummah. Make dua for the charity. Make dua for everything.